Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Twitter keep scrolling up problem. So the first solution is open your Twitter application and tap on your profile to the top left corner. Tap on settings and support. Scroll down. Settings and privacy. Scroll down. Tap on accessibility, display and languages. Tap on accessibility. And here we'll find this reduce motion option. So all you have to need just toggle on to enable this. And this was our first solution. And the second solution is we need to reinstall our Twitter application. To do that, open your phone settings, scroll down, tap on app management, tap on Twitter, storage usage, tap on clear cache, tap on clear data. And after that, open your Play Store, search for Twitter, and uninstall your Twitter app from here. Then reinstall your Twitter app and then check the problem if fixed or not. And the third and final solution is you need to use Twitter Lite version. So uninstall your Twitter and search for Twitter Lite and install this Twitter Lite and log in into your account, and that's how you can fix this problem. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.